Let's try the cold cranking. So I'm going to start with the multimeter connected to the battery. I'm going to start the engine and measure the volts. You should not go below 10 volts. Now the battery is charged. So it's pretty good.